Did you like the end result? Do you want to learn how to make the stylized material that I always use in all my stylized models? Check the link in the description below and I will show you how to make the stylized material I always used in all my models from scratch using Substance Painter. This is a step-by-step tutorial, so you don't want to miss it.